heating up some coconut oil in the skillet to brown my pizza, my dough for my pizza. So I'm going to be using the potato puree for that. A little bit of water until it's nice and thick. I'm going to get the dough nice and thick and then fry this in the skillet. I'm making two, so I'm using two packets. I like mine very thick, but you can just add more water and make it thinner for a thinner piece of pizza crust or flatbread.
Okay, now that we have our dough mixed up and our skillet nice and hot, we're gonna make two big dollops, and that will become our pizza crust.
Makes a very flavorful crust, which is nice, and you can also vary it. If you wanna make it a little bit bigger, you can add pureed cauliflower to it. Crust is nice and brown on either side. It took about 2 minutes on either side in a nice hot skillet. Okay, so we have red onion, bell peppers, and chicken sausage. And as that's browning, I'm gonna put the low sugar tomato sauce onto our pizza. We have red onion, bell peppers, and chicken sausage. I like mine nice and loaded. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is nice and crispy.
Oh.
Mmm. Good.
Mmm, that's delicious.
Very flavorful.
Mmm. I love the sausage on there. That's so good.